Now they leave it, they didn't really see it in us. Hope missed us. Life's painful. Time slipping. We tried to be different, but they didn't get it. All original, no filter. I'm just me, they'd laugh. Now I'm bigger, but finally don't listen. You lack what I've been in, you attack and act mad. And back to the living, I was broke with no stats. And that's when I went and I couldn't hold old habits. Bad decisions, forced to grow fast. You had what I did, now don't be mad if I'm a classic. Pass along, we'd rather be you. It's sad you don't know, I have what I hold. Cause you could never see the truth.
People say you have to have a lot of passion for what you're doing. And it's totally true. And the reason is because it's so hard that if you don't, any rational person would give up.
I choose to look past any minus. Turn it to a plus, but you're stuck living blinded. If I'm ever done, I'm the one they denied it. Try to hide what they find is mine. Spending time with my other wife. Tell me why you don't wanna fly. If you try, you might find them right. I'll fight to keep what I'm working on. And no, I don't need favors. We started from the bottom, it was all we ever made it. But
you have to do it over a sustained period of time. So if you don't love it, if you're not having fun doing it, you don't really love it, you're going to give up. And that's what happens to most people, actually. If you really look at the ones that ended up, you know, being successful, unquote, in the eyes of society, and the ones that didn't, oftentimes it's the ones that are successful love what they did so they could persevere when it got really tough. And the ones that didn't love it quit because they're sane. Right? Who would want to put up with this stuff if you don't love it? So it's a lot of hard work, and it's a lot of worrying constantly. And if you don't love it, you're going to fail.